Splatoon 2 has already brought us a bunch of really awesome Splatfests, and now, the coolest one of them all, in my opinion, is coming. Hello everybody, Gabe from Switch Force here, and Nintendo of America tweeted out today, the half-shell heroes are coming to Splatoon 2. Squids and turtles unite in celebration of the upcoming Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles animated series on Nickelodeon. Round 1 of this TMNT-themed tournament-style Splatfest oozes into action on May the 4th, and it features Raph versus Leo. Now, just to get this out of the way, I am 100% Team Raph. That is not even a question. Leo, you can be the leader. That's okay. Raph is like way more my type of guy. I identify more with Raph and his attitude. I'm all about that. So that's what I'm going to go with here. But I think it's just very cool that they are even doing this, right? These like themed Splatfests. We had a Nike one happen in Japan. I kind of wish that happened in America. And obviously you can like still play it. But this is like really, really cool. And seeing the tie-in with TMNT, very unexpected, but awesome nonetheless. There's also like new clothing items that are coming with this as well. And there's a Mikey shirt, there's a Donnie shirt, there's a Raph and a Leo shirt, the sneakers, you're seeing it on screen, all very color coordinated, and I can't wait to dress up as my boy Raph, or wearing his shirt at least. You're not quite dressing up like him, but yeah, this has to be the coolest Splatfest. But you guys let us know what you think. Are you going to be participating, and who are you going to pick? And they do say that this is a tournament style Splatfest, right? So I think the next one is going to be Donnie, right? Like Mikey and Donnie have to be getting their shine, right? I don't know. We'll see. But for now, let us know in the comments below what you think. Who are you going to go with, and who do you hope wins this tournament? So we will catch you on the next one. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. All that good stuff. Twitter, Discord, links in the description. You guys are fantastic. We will catch you later. Switch Force out.